I'm Das from Dasmod Water Cooling Store in Canada. This is my fourth year attending Extra Balanza OECN party, but this year is a little bit different because we're actually sponsoring this event, and we have a few products in our sponsorship table here. And are offering a couple items that we're just introducing in under our own brand name, which is we called Darkside. This is a radiator that was just recently manufactured. It's slightly different from what other people is doing because I'm trying to provide people with a slightly better usability. And we did a radiator that's actually 120 millimeters wide, so it will be less interfering with the memory and things like this. And also it's ultra slim, which is 27 millimeter thickness. And that allows also work with the smaller cases because now with miniaturization of the parts, it helps. And another product that we're also offering is our LED lights, which is quite popular here both in Canada and US. The latest revision, we added a modular power cable, so that allows to use lights with variety of power cables. So this here we have an option with a custom cable, and if you want to have a 3-pin connector for the your connecting light to motherboard, fine. But if you want all the 4-pin, you can have it. Or we have actually 8 variations with pass-through and splitters, so you can connect 2 lights and stuff like this. So it's a lot of flexibility in that, and it gives you pretty bright illumination of your case like here, so we can show off your best parts and bragging a little bit better about it. So this is a build I did about 2 years ago, so it features a little bit older parts, but the case itself pretty nice. We did it in sponsorship with Gigabyte, so we can see killer 1G1 motherboard inside, and also we have original Gigabyte graphics printed on a case, which they give us full license to do so. Other case that I have here is we just finished it this Friday, and this is a custom paint Case Labs S3, which is features number like single GPU card, have a custom made reservoir which I tried to make look like BioShock theme, so you can see all this front round light and stuff like this. And we're also featuring in this build our limited design water blocks that we produce together with AK, and it has maple leaves engraved on it. So it's a lot of guys like this because it's like truly Canadian thing.